your girl Nene Johnson, and I'm back with another reaction video for you guys today. Tonight I am reacting to Normani's new video called Motivation. If you know me, if you go back, I react to Normani all the time. Like, she is literally my fave from Fifth Harmony. I'm super excited to see her video because, you know, I'll be supporting anytime she drop a video. I'll be supporting. So I'm super excited to see this drop. I'm literally like a fan of hers because like I'm about to be watching the premiere of the video. So without further ado, just make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Help your girl get to 15,000. I'm 200 away. So go hit that subscribe button, y'all. Go hit it. And we're gonna get right into the Dixon Park. That was my jam when I was younger. And they're showing it with Terrence J and Roxy. Oh, she wanted her video to be on 106 and Park when she was younger. Ooh, her hair looked good. She just looked good. Oh, she is. Oh, she was born in 96. So she's 2 years older than me. Yes, Normani. Yo, I didn't know she could dance. Like, okay. Oh, she is. Oh, she. Oh. She get that little motivation. She like, boom, boom. Okay, her knees is strong. Okay. Yeah, I think that's downtown LA. Ooh. Okay. Oh, I'm so happy for her, y'all. Like, I'm so proud. Peace. Okay. Sis, look at you. She just doing her thing. I'm like so proud. I feel like I'm proud. The little sister or something because she's killing it. Literally killing it, y'all. How did y'all feel about that video? Because I thought it was bomb. Like, motivation, y'all. Like, she's giving everyone motivation. She's giving herself motivation. You can do what you want with your life, y'all. Like, she killed it, y'all. This was dope. I'm happy. What did you guys think about it? Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, comment down what you thought, and I'll see you guys in the next video.